when I'm talking low.
She won't be my little baby.
But I'm
Hey vlog, so right now we're at Bubba's, me and my mom, my little brother, and my dad. About to go get seated. Say hi to my vlog mom.
Hi.
Twins.
My other little brother. And my, look at that one being bad. Come over here.
I forgot to show y'all, like, I got, but I got a salad.
I don't know why I look so white right now.
Okay. Got back home right now. I got a pack. I was just on FaceTime with Ayana, and then she reminded me I have to pack because I'm going to her house. So yeah, y'all. I don't want to be fucking packing at 12 o'clock. I'll be back when I'm done packing and I'll just give y'all the rundown of what I got in my bags, okay? Hey guys, so don't mind my face. I put on this Ordinary chemical face mask. So basically, this is what I have right now. This is basically for Ayana's house, basketball bag, Crocs for the slip-on tomorrow, Gatorade. I need to throw this out. This was from last game, and yeah. So all the other stuff, like toothbrush, face stuff, hair stuff, I'm not gonna put it in my bags until after I get dressed tomorrow. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the morning when I'm getting dressed. Talk to y'all later.
God, I need some chapstick. It's just like this. All right, so I look so tired. I'm gonna put on my jersey and my sweats. It's really cold outside, so I'm gonna put my sweats on for show. So let's get started. Oh, I just took my shirt off and it literally felt like I just ripped my earrings. My mom always talk about my feet ugly. Ugly, where are they ugly at? She was mad that her feet don't look like that. I thought that was her looking at me. Come on now. Look. Let's get suited up.
All right. We got Jasmine, Ayana, and the other girls.
We're going to the
glass,
guys, so
yeah, we're finna take that. Guys, say hi to my vlog. Say hi to my vlog. Kylie, you better show your ugly eye.
Hi, Kira's vlog.
Hey, Kira's vlog. Hey, y'all. Welcome back.
Oh, yeah, vlog.
Look at my girl Jordan.
I missed so many shots, but it's okay.
Hey guys, I didn't make any shots, but I wanted to. Okay guys, so we just finished that game. We lost.
I scored 6, but
I scored a 3. But we lost like 46-24. I'm not even like don't cap with y'all. But it was a really pretty good game, not gonna lie. Oh, it was a bad game, I'm lying. I said I'm not gonna lie and then I sat here and lied.
Oh, you got food?
Yeah, Coach Nettios gave me this bag. She's kolaches.
Donuts.
These are those good, nice, like crumbly donuts. I love these types.
I don't. I like the Walmart ones.
I'm lying.
Vanessa, say hi to my vlog. Are your boyfriend busy?
Right.
Guys, that's how I'm not gonna verses. Yes, you tell them every time you got braces. Girl, you never vlog. Okay, brace, brace face. I don't, uh-uh, I'm not putting that shit if you ain't got some. I did. The police somehow cheetos in my teeth or something. No, I'm gonna put in slow mama's. I'm gonna pause it too. Gotta go back to Moody to get picked up. And yeah, see you guys in a little bit. And shopping for, I mean, what is it, New Year's? Yep, New Year's food. What's up, damn people, y'all all gonna be in my vlog today. What's up with it? It's me, y'all. Guys, look at my hair.
This is my hair. If I don't freaking, this is not even like curly or nothing, just like my hair, like it's just there. Say hi, Kira. Yeah, so I gotta say, catch y'all later when we get a little bit dressed, you know. Not too much drip, but casual fit. Yeah.
Are you making a YouTube video? Oh, like, can I be in it?
Oh, give me my hanger.
Okay guys, so I'll just catch up. This is the fit kind of in a way. I don't know if I wanna wear these shoes or my red shoes. Or my Crocs.
Like and subscribe.
Anyways, video, right? Yes, you are in the video now. We were barely starting to pop fireworks, and look what this dummy does.
You can't hear the pip, so it tickles.
Ew, I look so pale. But yeah, we're gonna go to go pop the fireworks because the cops almost like came to our house.
Maybe
that
the cops called on us.
Oh, I forgot something.
Yeah, because we're popping fireworks. I didn't even pop none. I was about to though. But yeah, this is what we're doing.
All right, so we just got to our location. About to pop some fireworks.
Bro,
it's cold.
So we're back at Ayana's house.
Guys, we're going to go to school till January 11th because we got exposed to corona.
Yeah.
No. And my parents are like saying all this stuff to me and everything about COVID and stuff. They think I have it or something. So, yeah.
It's cold.
He fucking that shit up.
Oh, God. Stop, y'all. Y'all are being mean.
Hey, guys. I'm back. You know who it is. You know who it be. So, I got an iPad. I don't know if I told y'all this, but I've been wearing an iPad for, like, 2 months. And I bought myself when I worked.
I worked my butt off at Whataburger, and now you see me with an iPad. I'm basically just gonna show y'all my iPad, a little review, you know, quick, nothing special, nothing crazy. Like, let's get it. I got the iPad 8th generation. Guys, I'm sorry, like, I'm really sitting here with my bonnet on, like, you know what, I ain't gonna apologize, like, y'all know what it is, ain't nothing new. It comes with the USB-C lightning cable and a USB-C adapter, put it together, charge the iPad, you know what it is. It also came with this paper and stuff. I didn't even attempt to read, like, no. This is the iPad. It's space gray. I bought it on Amazon as well as the case. The case was $15 and the iPad was $350. This is my lock screen, Janae Aiko, obviously. If y'all want to like comparison on how big the iPad is, it's like this, almost the same size as my Chromebook, like for school. Almost the same size. Put in my little password. Here we go. On the case, it comes with the Apple Pencil thing, so you can put your Apple Pencil. Basically, it has Snapchat. I'm not logged in on Snapchat on here, but I got Snapchat when I want to be on Snapchat on here, I guess. I don't know. Got TikTok, you know what I'm saying?
If I had to kill my boyfriend, I'd be devastated.
But I do it. I got Instagram. Whose account is this? Lame Annaville. I guess he's like trying to show everybody like his freaking, that like his phone ain't dry or something. But he's so cat because once you just do one little scroll, all you gonna see is delivered. But we ain't gonna speak on that. Yeah, y'all can also follow me on Instagram. So yeah, that's basically my iPad. Really cool. I love it. So thank y'all for watching.
Real ass bitch, give a fuck about a nigga. Big Birkin bag, hold 5-6 figures. Stripes on my ass, so he call his pussy tigger. Fucking on a scamming ass, rich ass nigga.